What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
So good to see you, Meryn. What brings you to Jeddah?
I came across a group during my travels. Their goal is to hide Force Sensitives from the Empire. Have you ever heard of the Hidden Path?
You know what you need. Take it. Yes, that suits you, noble one.
Could use this.
The wisdom you've recovered is a boon to us all.
Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come, just not so soon.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Here's our ride. Let's hope this Spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Kel. It's not you.
How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know. But I suspect there are not many. Unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
Slower now. Looks easy to get lost out here.
Then it is a good thing you have a guide.
Steady now. What's something you learned traveling the galaxy?
That sometimes it is best not to ask questions and to keep your eyes on the path ahead. Take a look. Get involved with a hidden path. I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Try some other components. These are all over Sierra's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those that came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws. Ready yourself for combat. Find the way to Tanalor.
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
A shortcut to Seer's base.
The Empire's closing in.
Let's split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Merrin! Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again. Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause? Stuck the landing. Don't fall behind, BD-1. Don't fall behind. Brace yourself, BD. This remind you of Zeffo 2? Make that. Too windy. Music. Need to center myself. Shuttle. Means more on the way. Gotta do something about that.
Here. Perhaps another traveler might find this useful on the path.
Not everyone has the strength to make the journey. What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Aaron mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. That should give us some cover. All clear. Busy. Why didn't the Empire give us a nickname? Hear that, buddy? Yeah, definitely Marin's work. Hey, BD-1. Onwards, traveler. Cross over. Cross over to what? Let's stop for a moment.
Go check on the new unit. Not responding to comms.
Are you kidding? I don't want to be near that murder machine any more than I need to. Hey, Sam, right there!
Does it say anything about the path? Rest, reflection, direction. Onwards, traveler. Encouraging. Empire brought a new toy.
Get up here!
Buddy! That one doesn't play nice, huh, BD? It's easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully.
Thank you.
Hostile agent detected.
Marin's watching out for us, buddy. Give us a boost. With its master. What's this one say? Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace. Thank you. miss them, bud. You're the best.
Come now, you can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Pylon Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. Odd place for a garden.
I've been feeling rather aimless. So like the pilgrims, I came to find a new direction. When I came across these struggling seeds, I had to tend to them.
I'm amazed anything grows out here.
Life is stubborn like that, I suppose.
Leads up to the bridge. Botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost. We're desperate to find her way. That rock formation looks familiar. Check it out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. You better get this back to the archive. use a break.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way. Find a way into the temple yet?
No. But I have...
Marin?
One moment.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis.
Not without some help. Treasure's worth dying for. Take this back to Seer's archive. This place is strong in the Force.
Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Greece haven't made it back to the ship yet.
Well, as soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Greece
got
hurt...
What happened to Greece is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Holding back now. Focus on the moment. And push through! We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. She always knows where to guide me, even if I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself. Find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
We still got time. That can't be good.
We'll tear that temple apart.
The Ramayas is still in there.
Let's split up. I will distract that monstrosity.
Be careful. I'll see you inside. Winds are with us now.
Drill assault craft has landed. Starting excavate. I can't hit him!
That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down.
Yeah.
sized up and chose the flametrooper track. Then again, I never liked... What are you doing here?
How you doing, BD? Having fun back there? Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble. Let's take this to Sister Task. Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever. You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
Need to center myself. Keep going.